name is Ronald Coleman. My name is Unique Clit. I am the creative director, founder, music editor, everything for Heartbreak Crew. I am co-creative director. We're excited about our upcoming piece because it's very urban.
Urban, yes.
And it gives you, it allows you to free yourself within the movement, and because we always do competitions,
yeah.
we kind of look more for cleanliness than like actually wilding out and vibing out on stage. So
and figuring out your own movement. I think that's the reason why we chose to like have this piece be more free, because we're so everybody's so used to us competing and everything. So we want to give everybody a taste of like what HBC is, instead of giving them what we look like. You know, show them that we can be
and still have fun on stage and not necessarily try to win something.
I feel like we're gonna have a lot of fun on stage. It reminds me of the New York set that we do. And I just feel like everybody's just gonna have like this basic energy, and we're just gonna be super ratchet. I don't know what it is about HBC, but we just love to be ratchet and just have fun on stage and go off. And I feel like this piece is exactly that. We get to have fun, we get to be ratchet, we get to dance full out, and we get to vibe off of each other. That's like the best thing ever.
Aesthetic is just keeping the hip hop alive, honestly, while being versatile in all styles, but mainly keeping hip hop strong at the forefront, foundations and all that good stuff.
I feel like we are trying to just bring the community together to let everybody know that it's not always a competition. We can be together and still make it, you know.
Yes, sir.